he had lacerations on his chest. He had lacerations on a leg. He had damage on one of the wings. I mean, he was in bad shape. He's probably one of the worst we'd had all year as far as being tore up and everything. He had his last checkup at the vet today, and they said he was good to go, getting to stretch his wings and exercise, and he'll be coming back up Saturday around 12 o'clock, 12:20, somewhere along that line, between 12 and 12:30. We plan on releasing him up at Fish Trap Lake.